The other extreme, of course, is to use a direct try, where instead of 1 bit per lookup, we might have one memory access responsible for looking up a much larger number of bits. So for example, we might have a two-level try, where the first memory access is dictated by the first 24 bits of the address, and the second memory access is dictated by the last 8 bits of the address. Now here, we can look up an entry in the forwarding table with just 2 memory accesses. The problem is that this structure results in a very inefficient use of memory, unlike the single-bit try. To see why, suppose that we want to represent a /16 prefix. Well, unfortunately, we have no way of encoding a lookup that's just 16 bits. We have to rather encode 2 to the 8th identical entries corresponding to the 2 to the 8th /24 prefixes that are contained in that /16. So this is an extremely inefficient use of memory.